and I'm a 16-year-old from Tucson. Woo! I just want to say some facts. So I'm a young woman, and you're a middle-aged man. I'm a person of color, and you're white. I come from a background of poverty, and I didn't always have parents to guide me through life. You come from privilege. So I'm wondering, as a Planned Parenthood patient and someone who relies on Title 10, who you are clearly not, why it's your right to take away my right.
Glad to hear my privileged childhood.